I put my rain barrel directly into my garden for easy access, especially for watering my carrot seed, as they have a long germination and a very shallow sow, so they need to stay moist. I built my rain barrel from a blue 55-gallon food-grade drum, sanded the outside with 300-grit sandpaper, painted it black, cut the top off as a half moon, kept the side with threads, and added a pump. The pump I use takes 15 pumps per gallon. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on the next video.